If you've ever found yourself making the same text edits to a file over and over again, UltraEdit's macros can save you time by automating the task. You don't need to learn any special coding skills or syntax to use macros. Let's take a look at how we might use a macro to reformat a column on each line in a data file. Now, our first column here contains the name of a month. We want to shorten this to only the first three letters. Normally, we might use column mode for this, but because the month names aren't the same length, column mode isn't suited for this case. We'll create a macro instead. To begin, first click the record button, then do the editing steps to shorten the month name for the first line. You'll see the macro group in the Advanced tab. Click Stop to stop recording the macro. Now click Configure to see the commands you recorded. You can see here that the keys we pressed were recorded into the macro. Now what happens if we try to play it again? The macro plays on the same line, altering the wrong data. That's because it needs a couple of commands to make sure it goes to the next line. So let's add down arrow and home instructions to the macro to make that happen. Now if you play the macro, it'll go to the next line and make the expected edits. Now that the macro reformats as expected, you can use the play again command or the keyboard shortcut Control M to play it repeatedly. But if you have a lot of lines, wouldn't it be nice to program the macro to automatically play over all of them and then stop when it gets to the end? Fortunately, you can. Go to the play macro dropdown and click play multiple times, then check the play macro to the end of file option. One very big caveat here, if you're going to play a macro to the end of the file, you need to make sure that the macro actually reaches the end of the file or else it might get stuck in an endless loop. To ensure this, we'll go back to the macro editor and add an end command to jump to the end of the line after it's been processed. Now we're ready to play our macro on the whole file. And just like that, we're done. In around a minute, we've automated a text editing task that could have taken minutes or even longer when done by hand. This demo barely scratches the surface of what you can do with macros in UltraEdit. Beyond what you've seen here, you can also program conditional loops into macros, use macros for complex find or replace operations, run a macro from the command line to automate it even further, and so much more. We have links to more macro resources in the description. Discover the time-saving power of UltraEdit. If you're not already using it, download it today from the link in the description. As always, happy editing.